Let's say, rather than playing an A minor chord, I am playing a C major chord. The notes in C major are C, E, G, and it will sound this way over the A minor arpeggio. Now the C major chord and the A minor chord work together. Now the listener is hearing all the notes from the A minor arpeggio, A, C, E, and all the notes from the C major arpeggio I'm playing, which are C, E, G, so in total they are hearing the notes A, C, E, G. And those are the notes in an A minor 7th chord.